Ellis Galchenyuk was involved in a project with the Canadian Tire Jumpstart Foundation. He talked about donating some money to help young players get a start.
Yeah, I mean, the bar and donating a lot of money on the hockey gear for the kids, and it's special, especially for me to be part of it. You know, it's something big for the community and for the kids to get a better chance to play hockey, and it's something big and something I'm glad I'm taking part in.